the fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, ever-brilliant gold mask. Fear, the deathbed companion. The loathsome dung-eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing. Would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Oh, yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the left. Of course you have. No shame. Unfortunately, without guidance, you are fated. Luckily for you, Hami. Vare. Are you familiar with grapes? You may also behold its gold. That is the guidance. Hmm. Indeed. It will lead you tarnished.
Even if it leads you to your...
Grace's guidance will reveal the castle's the home of the decrepit. It's time you set off, I should think. To Castle Stormvale on the cliff, if you seek the Elden Ring.
You're a tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kale, purveyor of fine goods. I am of a nomad selling wares. The land has been tainted, but it's only tarnished like yourself. Let's say you're a very... You know, if you can, you should buy yourself a craft. A crafting kit allows you to make base essential, really. The kit costs a bundle. And I admit, I do take my cut. But the important thing is that you survive. Every customer counts, after all. You know, if you should buy yourself a crafting kit allows you to make essential, really. If you intend to survive out here for any duration. The kit costs a bundle, and I... But the important... I'm glad you took my warning to heart. You've made an excellent choice.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect. This way, Tarnished. May I have a word? A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch, Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed. And upon looking into the matter, the talk, I surmise, is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Ah, as I had hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Earth Tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now it is thine to do with as thou wishest. Forgive mine intrusion, Tarnished. I doubt we shall again meet. But all the same, learn well the lands between. How long will it be, I wonder, before the Tarnished tire of obeisance to the two fingers? This tiny golden aura is the grace of the Earth Tree. This light once shone in the eyes of your Tarnished brethren, but now it is all that guides you. Also, I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard-bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring. Upon the cliff, in a demigod, if the rays of grace, then the Elden Ring, as an ally, pray that you to face the... Me? I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Erd Tree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the Finger Maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
Thank you.